As Wolfgang here, bring you guys just another little bit of an update vlog. Lazy, I want to call them. I'm actually gonna start. I think I might start vlogging daily, just for fun, because I actually really do like vlogging, and I just this is my lazy Sunday vlog. So today I just went and played D&D with my D&D group. I'm actually Dungeon Master on my first D&D adventure. It's pretty funny. When we first started, I was like, hey, can I be Dungeon Master? Because we're all kind of new. Like, oh yeah, sure. There are a lot more. They've all played before, but this is my first time actually like legitimately playing, and I'm Dungeon Master. And it's kind of funny because I base myself. We're actually playing this game called. It's basically the same thing, but it's called Pathfinder, and it's basically a bunch of D&D guys who worked on the game broke off and made their own. Pretty much the same damn thing, but it's a lot more fine tuned. It's a lot better. It's a lot more fun. And what's funny is that what I did was I based it off this module called the Crypt of the Everflame, but I just completely made a new story to it. And if you guys didn't know, I think I may have mentioned this before in some of my very older vlogs, but I love writing, even though I haven't written anything in a long time, but I love making stories, so this is just like a perfect chance to make this really cool story. So I've got like all these new things, and in that module, in that adventure, you only go into the crypt. But this time, they have to go in the crypt. They discover some stuff. They have to go out and find this wizard and get this, that, and like this. All bring them to all these different places. So I'm having a lot of fun with that, and I thought it was really, really, really cool. And they all love it. So I'm still like learning the game, learning these knickknacks, learning that so maybe I might have given them two potent weapons. I gave them these legendary weaponry at the very beginning of the game. They're all still level ones, but it doesn't really help them because they're cursed weapons, and so they have to get them uncursed to get the full potential, and not, you know, and all the negative effects are canceled out. But that's something I'm having a lot of fun with, and I just was like, "Merp, this is fun, D&D Pathfinder." So that's what I did today. I'm gonna go stream in a bit. I got a lot of homework I gotta catch up on, because I didn't not a lot of homework I gotta catch up on, but it's got homework that I gotta go finish. I have like a 2-page paper to write, that's pretty much it, and a monologue. So it's really, really simple stuff, but so I don't think I will be making a video tonight, because I want to actually get that homework done. So I won't have a video out tonight. I'm working on a new Omegle video. I decided to go back and do that again, but I spent about an hour or two last night, and I only got like a couple of funny clips. I think I'm going to call it the Smoke Weed Everyday Edition, because I got a lot of douchebags on there. They're just complete douchebags. They got the glasses and the hat barreling on their head. So I want to make a bit of a montage with the remix of the Smoke Weed Everyday, you know, that song, and just have like a montage of them with, like, with the deal with it, Minecraft glasses and a little blunt, and just I'm going to have something funny like that going on. So that's a project I'm going to be working on over the week. As I get more clips from Omegle. Battlefield Hardline, episode 3 is going to come out next week. Probably by Tuesday. I'll probably record it Monday night, tomorrow night. The Minecraft village, I kind of put a pause on that because I'm just concentrating on some other. I don't want to concentrate on Battlefield and a couple other videos, but don't worry, that's coming out soon. Where I beat the map, so I do want to upload that. I just kind of forgot to upload it, but I kind of forgot to just render the rest of the videos for it, so I'm just kind of putting it off right now until I get some more time. I got a lot of good feedback on my last vlog I made, which was the discrimination, like the hate versus love, and I thought it was really, really cool, because a lot of you guys actually, you know, some of you guys commented on the videos themselves. And then some of you guys like even talked to me in real life, like, or not in real life, but like on several social media. And I thought it was really cool that you guys actually liked the guy got positive feedback from it. I was actually kind of like expecting some hate from it, like, oh, you know, you don't get this, that, and but I actually got positive feedback, so I was pretty happy about that. It actually went the way I planned it to. So I may do a second episode where I might extend that. But I'm not sure. I still want to talk to, you know, just go back, reply to you guys, and just start almost spark a conversation with that. So, yeah, that's new. Actually, there's a guy that commented on there, and he just like made my day. I never knew I actually had a fan like this. I was like, Oh my God, are you serious? Like he just like legit like was like, you know, through my ups and downs, I watched the videos. So I was like, wow, I really made my day, and I almost teared up. I'm not gonna lie, I was on the phone with my mom, and I was like tearing up, and my mom was like, oh my God, that's so. I know it isn't one comment, but like I say in that video, it's just that one comment made me feel so good about myself and so happy that I actually, you know, all my YouTubing is the effort's going somewhere. So I really like that. I really enjoyed that. But besides that, there's nothing else I should talk about. I'm probably going to Comic-Con in San Diego if you guys are gonna be there. If any of you guys are gonna be there, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm actually gonna be doing Master Chief. So I'm going to probably go into that. Probably going to do the Master Chief. I don't know if I can build a full-on cosplay because it's really expensive. I might be able to get the good helmet, but the rest of it's probably just going to be a costume I want to buy online because I can't afford a full-on gear. But if I can and I can get that, oh my God, I'm gonna be so freaking happy. But besides that, Comic-Con's coming up in July, so I'm probably going to go to that as Master Chief. And I might make the rest of my armor. I gotta figure out how to do that because I don't have the metals, but I might do it with cardboard and then aluminum. I might go do that. And then what else? What else? What else? What else? No, that's nothing much else. Just had a fun. I had a fun spring break. How was? Tell me, guys. How was your spring break? What you guys do? I'd like to hear what you guys did over the spring break. So comment below, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog or my next video. So stay sexy. I'll see you guys next time.